We live in a world of stress, from childhood to old age, at home, in the workplace. It keeps us awake at night, it ruins our days. And so we often ask, how can I get rid of the anxieties of life? How can I get free from stress? Some people take to exercise, and others to yoga, others to meditation, something, anything. But my understanding is this, there's no getting away from stress. I repeat, you can't get away from it. The age we live in is the age of stress. This is a world of stress, a time of stress. You breathe it, you see it, you hear it. And what to do? You can learn to manage it, you tolerate it. How not to identify with it and its effects? How do you do that? Okay, here it comes. Change your approach to stress and to your approach to life by remembering this mantra. Be anchor. You got it? Be anchor. What do I mean? Envisage a boat or ship anchored at sea. Storms may come one after another, the boat may toss this way and that, and furniture inside may go flying. Some people get seasick. But the boat is not going anywhere. Why? It's anchored. So you be anchored. Find a place in life that you want to be in based on who you really are. Find what your inner self really wants from life and anchor to that. Once you keep bringing yourself back to that place by constant remembrance of your identity, values, and goals, then you can learn to manage stress.